Chinese Minho lovingly explains to a little girl why the group has four members. On March 3, SHINee members appeared in an ODG studio video to sit down and review their K-pop careers with children. To start off the segment, the kiddos were shown SHINee's debut song, Nuna You're So Pretty. While watching the performances, one child asked Minho why one member was missing. After watching the old performances with five members, the young girl quickly realized that the performances after 2017 only included only four members. She stated, "Oh, there's one person missing?" Minho sadly replied, "Yes, one person is missing." The girl asked in response, "Who? Why? Left the group?" Minho then calmly and carefully introduced Jonghyun by saying, "His name is Jonghyun uncle. He was in some pain." The girl said, "Oh, then he's not a bad uncle," to which Minho replied, "Yes, he's not a bad uncle, he's a really good uncle." Then continued to explain about the first song SHINee released as a four-member group. After seeing the video, SHINee fans couldn't help but feel sad inside and share the sorrows with the SHINee members. Many netizens praised Minho for how he handled the question by introducing the late Jonghyun as a good uncle to the young girl. Fans were clearly able to see the sadness in Minho's facial expression, and fans were touched as well, as they reminisced back at the time when Jonghyun was with SHINee. How would you describe the late Jonghyun? Let us know in the comments below.